Same school's ladies teams matching up as well. It would be the Chargers charging out to the early lead as McKenna Ott hits the three-pointer, and then the MAC taking over in the GLIAC for Findlay as Marion local grad Margaret Webker, the fadeaway jumper, 8 points, 11 rebounds for Webker. And then it's Versailles grad Krista Putoff putting it up in off glass and in. And then it's Emily Molnar finding Haley Horseman from New Knoxville as Findlay gets the victory over Hillsdale 79-60.